In this drawing by Ernst Haeckel, we can see a comparison of different animal embryos. Haeckel, who lived in the 19th century, suggested that embryonic development recapitulates evolution. For example, as human embryos have gills like those of a fish, he hypothesized that humans undergo a fish stage during their development. Haeckel's theory is no longer accepted today. Von Baer, who preceded Haeckel, interpreted the same observations in a different way. He proposed that embryo similarity suggests that they undergo similar embryonic stages. This seems to be indeed the case. It is difficult to follow the embryonic development of most terrestrial vertebrates, as it takes place in an egg or inside their mother. Tadpoles of amphibians, in contrast, enable us a unique glance into embryonal development. We rear these Middle East tree frog tadpoles and follow their development. When we collected them, they breathed with their gills oxygen dissolved in the water, like fish. Gradually, they started to develop limbs. First to appear were tiny legs in the back, which gradually grew to become real legs. Next, the front legs appeared. The last 24 hours of metamorphosis were fast and dramatic. This video is from the morning, and the tadpole has still a tail. This tail almost completely disappeared until the evening. Overnight, the tadpole changed its color and became a minute yet complete tree frog, a terrestrial animal breathing atmospheric air with its lungs. Mammalian embryonic development takes place in the uterus and is hidden from the naked eye. In case you have forgotten your own fetal development, you can see here a simulation of it. This simulation is based on ultrasound and sophisticated imaging techniques. After this video, we'll describe human embryonic and fetal development in some more detail.